child, like if somebody comes up to you at the grocery store, are you adopted? And then you look at your child and go, excuse me a moment, what would you like to say about that? W-I-S-E, you want to share something? Nah, she kind of looks like a nice lady, but no.
Yeah,
or you know what, I do want to tell her, that's right, I was adopted. Thanks for asking. You have any other questions about that? I mean, that gives a child a choice. You know, we want to walk away. I don't feel like talking about this with a complete stranger at the supermarket. Give kids choices. So that's what I'm saying. Don't make the choice for them. It's their story. They lead the way who they can share it with or not. So they feel a sense of control.